Hello everyone, so guess what video I'm doing? I am doing another hair video. In this video, I'll talk about maintaining blonde or ombre hair. In this video, I'll be talking about maintaining blonde or ombre hair with everyday hair care. So here I'll be showing two sets of my favorite shampoo and conditioner that I use for everyday usage. First, I want to introduce this L'Oreal Ever Pure Sulfate Free Blonde Brass Bashner.
What?
Oh, banisher. Brass banisher. So here's the shampoo and here is the treatment. And it's so wet because I just got it out of the shower. I really like how this makes my hair even more blonde than before. I'm not sure if you can see in this video, but I've been using this shampoo for a while now and I just really like how it makes my hair feel so soft and smooth afterwards. So these two are the shampoo and treatment that I use when I feel like my hair is getting more brass toned or orangey. And the color of the shampoo is really sheer. It's not the shimmer lights deep purple like, and it's actually just a very milky toned down purple. And I don't always use this shampoo because one, I want to save it for longer usage, and two is that I don't think it's necessary to use a blonde shampoo for everyday usage, and I also don't like the smell. So I will also switch to this Hask coconut oil shampoo and conditioner. So I'm not sure if this is the reason of the name Hask, but it really sounds like mask, but hair mask, so Hask. And I got all the products from Amazon, so if you want to find a link to purchase them, just go into the description box. And I just love the smell of it. I'm not sure if other people love the smell of coconut as much as I do, but I really love coconut milk, I like eating coconut, I like applying coconut on my hair, like coconut oil on my hair, and I also like using coconut oil for oil pulling. And I know that some people don't like the taste, and they even add peppermint into the coconut oil to make it taste better, but personally, I really love the smell and taste of coconut, so I love these two products. I just love how they make my hair smell. And the smell stays on for, I think, around a day. So sometimes when, you know, there's a breeze and I just feel really good because my hair smells really good. And it's really sweet and soft. And I just really love how it makes my hair feel and how it makes my hair smell. And as of today, the hair product that I'm using is, let me smell this. I used the L'Oreal for today, so maybe you can see, I guess, how it looks like. And I'll link the video to me trimming my hair because I believe I was using the coconut oil shampoo and conditioner at the time. And yeah, these two are my favorite products, and my hair condition right now is not perfect. It's definitely shinier and silkier than before, and when you touch it, it feels softer than how it looks. And the reason is because my hair has gone through a lot, and there is some, you know, split ends, and it's not like totally straight. So when the light reflects on it, it might look kind of frizzy, but when you touch it, it's actually really soft, and you can easily brush your finger through my hair if you want to. But I just feel like my hair has gone through a lot and I just want to give it a break. And I think I'll keep this ombre style for a while until I get really sick of it, and maybe I'll change it to something else. So these two sets are my favorite hair products as of now, and I just find so many videos talking about, you know, hair masks, hair treatment. Not everyone has the time to do all this stuff or afford all those products. So I really encourage you guys to dive out to products like these, affordable and also really useful. You can find them on Amazon, so you don't even have to go out to the store. And how I do it is I shampoo my hair out first, and then I put on the conditioner or treatment. And then I just put my hair up in a bun and I put a shower cap on to make sure the steam helps my hair absorb all the good stuff. And afterwards, I use my Clarisonic to wash my face, and then I use my body wash to wash my body and just let it sit for at least 3 minutes. And then when I rinse the products off my hair, it is the last step. And by the time, my hair would already absorb all the nutrients and all the products. And then my hair will feel so smooth when the water splashes on it and all the products get rinsed off. And afterwards, I usually towel dry my hair for the majority of the moisture first, and then I blow dry my hair using a comb to help me detangle my hair. And afterwards, my hair will look a lot smoother and straighter than before. And when I sleep, I also tend to braid my hair so it is curly when I wake up and it's also not too tangled when I wake up. So I just braid it, and after I braid it, I clip it onto the top of my head, which can look kind of dumb, but trust me, that's what keeps my hair in place, and it is also pretty comfortable to sleep in. So thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions about hair care, please let me know, because my hair has gone through a lot of damages, so I think I know how it feels to have damaged hair. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and thumbs up if you haven't done so, and see you guys next time. Bye.